knew it.
Thank you.
There's something wrong here. I don't know a thing about these old computers. very good time with these loaded down.
Instructed to inform you that Director Elwood has issued mandatory overtime due to uncompleted milestones. Have you completed the research on the Pisa Nucleic Lining Project?
What am I supposed to do?
Perhaps you could begin by familiarizing yourself with the current state of the research. The console at your workstation should provide access. Have you completed the research on the Pisa Nucleic Lining Project?
The prototype is done.
Wonderful. Mandatory overtime mode disengaged. Clean room override disengaged. You will want to see this immediately. Please, follow me. Apologize for the director. He hasn't been himself lately. Must be the office flu. Payroll systems indicate that I have been authorized to provide you with a completion bonus at this time. Here is your bonus, minus taxes and benefits. Unfortunately, due to a lack of current projects, we must lay off redundant staff members at this time. This is not a reflection on your work, and we will be happy to provide you with a positive reference. Shutting down.
Thank you. bingo. To say it, but it's too quiet. It's weirdly peaceful in here.
Howdy, General.
Broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
I know a lot of people that came looking for treasure up here. I don't know any of them that ever came back.
Hey.
We could really use your help.
Whatever it is, I'm sure I can handle it.
Something nasty's living just around the corner from here. It's only a matter of time before there's some real trouble. Now, what's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe.
If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
No problem. I'll take care of them for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
that's worth taking with us? How long they've been locked in here. Doesn't look like anybody's been in here for a long time.